What celebrities are doing for social distancing?
Hi, this is Dr Mehnaaz Nadiadwala. This is a very sensitive time all around the world when the whole world is discussing about coronavirus. This is a wake-up call for us to understand that we need to put a lot of our financial aids into research and development in health areas. We need to understand that we have to stay home, be safe, stop socializing. If you need to socialize, do it on your social media platforms. Stop going to churches, temples, places where there is a lot of crowd happening. God lives within us, inside our heart. You can pray from home. Be safe, be kind to your elders, to the sick, to the children. This is a race where the winner will be the one who stays at home. So stay indoors. Be home to be the winner of the race. Avoid the domino effect. Avoid the health issues and the hazards that come in with socializing. Be safe. Stay home.